know I told you before, I'm a real dude with a hard heart. For a while I believed it was charcoal. Where's he at? Marco!
Marco!
I'm underwater like a motherfucking great white shark. A megalodon, why am I playing this part? I'm doing a solo, trying to steal back my mojo. I'm trying to turn this bitch into fire like a rabid dragon. I'm in a kimono and I'm about to get loco. Why should I hold all this aggression in? It's deafening. Cause girl, when you talk, I'm too desolate. You might as well take a picture of me now and develop the photo. I'm just a second away from taking the place of Sonny Bono. In my dreams, I see guillotines and blood streams. My life is hit the wind and I'm crashing into those trees. I hate motherfuckers on Facebook just for them to sneeze. Please, you think you assholes are better than me? Maybe you are, maybe I'm just scarred. Life can be a personal prison, now listen to my bars. Outside it's cold cause it's winter, but I'm wishing on a star. While I'm on earth, I'm walking through tar. I'm socially awkward even when I walk into a bar. My mind is blank, I guess you could say I'm far.
Just wanted a taste of heaven, cause it's hell on earth. I don't wanna believe it now, but the Antichrist has come, and my time here feels cursed.
So I awake in a panic, feeling around if you beside me. You ask me what's wrong, but I don't know. All I ask is for you to never lie to me, or hide me like kids when they hide their parents at 90. I told you my depression is rare, you had an open air. You seem to care even when I'm pulling out my hair. So that's a good thing, cause a lot of times I'm like, why me? I'm sorry for being grimy, sorry for being whiny. Like a little bitch who didn't get what he wanted. You know I believe everyone's against me immensely. Eventually I'm too tense to think I need a lot of shot of Henny. But you know I won't drink in front of my kids. They'll be older and have their own lives to live. I just pray they don't do what I did. Feel like I'm trapped in a never-ending galactic battle. A fucking Star Wars right outside my front door. Cause I'm watching the news and kids shooting up schools. I used to want to visit Florida, but fuck that now. I think I'm cool where I am, even if it's cool.
I just wanted a taste of heaven, cause it's hell on earth. I don't wanna believe it now, but the Antichrist has come, and my time here feels cursed.